For me, of course, art is an absolutely important part of life, important part of society, of social life. I think it helps us to understand things better, to see structures. They open our minds for our surrounding, for the colors, for the situation. Give us a kind of freedom to look from a different angle on things, like Kenneth does in a way. So he is not a person who is explaining what we should change in our life, of course not, but he is giving us a kind of mirror.
Det er jo ganske vanvittig å insistere på maleriet som et medium i vår tid. Det er rundt 1 billion mennesker som er på digitale plattformer og kommuniserer. Og så står man og maler med farger på et lerret. Og man insisterer på at det skal ha en kommunikasjon. Men det er kanskje der jeg tenker at det media har en mulighet, hvis man lytter nøye i den virtuelle støyen. Og så vil man kanskje kunne oppleve at det har et sjeldent vindu ut og vekk.
Det fantastiske med denne utstillingen er at i stedet for å hoppe fra det ene til det andre av medier, så har han raffinert og videreutviklet. Den dristigheten med å la noen felter stå helt rene og bare, og sammen med mer bearbeidede felt, leken og nesten hissig med penselen, men han kan også være veldig strukturert og stram. Han har jo en egen stemme, og det er jo det som kjennetegner gode kunstnere.
I like to work with Kenneth Block because he is a little bomb of energy. You can push him, you can tease him, you can be very straight to him. And he knows how the world works. He knows that he has to produce painting because he needs to have a gallery in Berlin. He needs to have a gallery in London, one in New York. And if you don't produce, you don't get a show.
For my special opinion, I like the paintings very much because they have something cinematographic, effects of contemporary or modern architecture, always in fragments, yeah. It's a lot of water. Water is a natural force. And water is also very interesting to paint because it's a mirror, yeah, where the people be reflected. And then you see, you have this very special effect in the paintings is they are dystopia, they are non-places. You can feel that in the paintings of Kenneth. They are not nice, they are original, they are strong, they are gripping, they are very attractive, yeah? They are very elaborated, yeah? And they are very special in the kind of technique he uses.
Jeg tror det kan bli en veldig helhetlig og samlet utstilling. Så jeg er veldig imponert over det arbeidet han har fått til.